Hello and welcome to another Flash game. This is going to be a thing thing. So we'll be playing the game on a Flashpoint Infinity, and yeah, I'll leave a link in the description to the Flash game emulator along with a couple other ones to choose from. So yeah, let's begin. Okay. So this is a bit of I'm blind on it, some violence, so yeah, if that's not your thing, then you don't have to watch it, but yeah, so there's a starting animation of, let's begin. Okay, so let's go over the instructions. A and D to move left and right. W for jump. So yeah, this is for a keyboard. F to change weapon. Mouse to aim and shoot. So you push the left mouse button to shoot. So space to open and close doors. All right. Yeah, shows you where to hit. I prefer headshots. I think that those are the best options. I prefer lower quality. Hopefully, make the game run a little smoother. Character creator, we can go through all of these. There's a top hat, a fedora, engineer cap, a war helmet, sweatband, a lot of different things. What did I pick last time I played this game? I think it was weasel hair, yeah. Hedgehog spikes, if you want to pick that. But yeah, let's go with this. I prefer that. It's like a nice wavy hair suit. Okay, so, yeah, you can pick different outfits. It's a trench coat. I think I prefer trench coat. I don't know which color I want to choose, though. It's got, bandages, some more hedgehog spikes. And, could pick this. It's really, honestly, like, 50-50 decision. They both look great, really. I guess we'll go with this. Yeah, okay, because last time I played this game on my own, I was just gonna pick, like, this, so. Yeah, let's do that, white trench coat. Yeah, okay. I think we're ready. Yeah, we got a character, whatever instructions. Okay, let's begin. Alright. Hello there, how are you feeling today? I think this, we're in a mental place, a mental hospital. Yeah, your medication is ready. Okay, first thing you want to do is escape. You're going to attack close up. Let's try to shoot you, as you can see. Just shoot long range, so you're safe if you're right up close. Now, you don't have a weapon, push F if you didn't notice that. Okay, yeah, if you have multiple weapons, press F more and F again. You can cycle through different weapons later on. What we're gonna do is to shoot this little thing here to jump out and attack this person. Now, they will notice that you are escaping, so keep that in mind. I would say jump a lot, kind of try to dodge the bullets. Yeah, you have to time it right. Okay, so, let's begin. Okay. So we lost a little bit of health. We have a few more bullets. Okay, that's good. Let's continue. And, so I don't know if I mentioned this. Yeah, the health is, like, right there. Like, the heart. That's their bullet count. Yeah, you can pick up health packs, throughout the game. So, okay. Another one. Alright, we were pretty quick there. Can't catch some of them by surprise if you shoot from long range, I think. Oh, 115 health. Wow, I think we're doing quite well. Okay, let's see. Let's continue. Okay, we should be coming up to an elevator. So, let's go. Alright, they can't see you from here. So, I would say, take off one at a time. Yeah, be careful if they try to shoot you. You should be able to dodge. Okay, that was my mistake. I went a little too close. But if you did go back a little more for future reference, you can attack one at a time. So yeah, maybe for next time. yeah, that wasn't my best there, but okay. Have this, a starter weapon, I think. This is to shoot faster. I would say go with this, for now. So, you do get the key card. So, when you go in the elevator, they will be coming at you from above and drop down at you. So, they can shoot you from above as well, so be careful. So, let's do this. Okay. Thank you. goodness. Alright, got some health back. That was pretty dangerous. Alright, let's go through our weapons. So, this is a really powerful pistol. Let's go start with the first one. This is looking right out of, regular handgun ammo, which is okay. So we have a lot of these bullets. We'll be using this gun for a while until, I would say, save up some ammo for the boss fight. You know, I would say, this is really good. This is, like, really powerful. This one right here. Yeah, some of the handguns, I would say, do a lot of damage per hit. Kind of automatic guns, not as much, but they do have a lot of bullets, so we're gonna use this to save up, some handgun ammo for later. Alright, it will be a bit dark up ahead, so keep that in mind. Okay. Okay. Barely even. Thank God, where's my cursor? And I will let you know, I did turn the brightness up on my computer all the way, so honestly, it's still a bit hard to see, but we're gonna try our best. Okay, I think it hit a bit. Yeah, I was scared to jump because then I don't know where my cursor is. It's so hard to see, honestly. But anyways, let's continue. Okay. I want to actually pick up another one of those. Yeah, I want to use this soon. Okay, and then exit, up ahead, which should be up ahead. It's a boss fight, so. Yeah, before we get to the exit, facility, you might want to use this. It's a very powerful pistol, so. Yeah, let's do that. He will shoot a laser. I would say, if he's about to shoot a laser, he wouldn't jump sometimes. He will try to jump up at you as well, so. He'll also try to rush at you. It's a bit hard for me to predict how he moves, but we can do this. We need to watch our health, though. So, yeah, let's begin. Okay, well, I could have done better, but honestly, I really can't predict that very well. It's very fast, very fast. Okay, what would you do? That's the important thing. Goodness. All right, let's go to the exit. And look at that, we made it. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? Yes. So to open this, use the same button to open elevators, just space bar, and, move your enemies up ahead. Let's take note of our ammo count. Okay, I do not know if I want to use all of this up. Yeah, I can use this or this. Let's actually go with this. A little more power per hit, I think. Yeah, alright. About three shots to do it. I think for this is two shots, right? I think that's how my estimate are. Oh yeah, this is a machine gun. I prefer not to use this too much right away. Yeah, I do like the pistols. This one's a bit of ammo here. Oh, is that a lake in the background? Nice. Alright. Let's actually use our fist on this one since we're right next to him. Ooh. That was a bad idea. Yeah, maybe not the best idea. I don't know how he saw us. Ooh. There's a sunrise or sunset, I don't know. I'm getting distracted. Anyways, let's continue. Yeah, so about like two or three hits, I think. Huh. Maybe it's powerful as the other handgun. Oh. Let's read this. Press space to read. Alright. Bit of lore to the story here. Government Research Terminal, hashtag 435345. Warning! Gamma class bioweapon, project number 154, has been reported missing. It has broken through all security in the main research center and has even broken through the defenses of the Alpha class biohazard Poseidon, one of the three elite weapons the facility has developed. Zeus and Hades has been deployed to search for the weapon. Our experiment is to be considered extremely dangerous and is to be terminated on site. If you are able to disable the experiment, you are to contact headquarters immediately. Press press bar again. Yeah, interesting. Okay, let's continue. Alright. Picking up some ammo. Might go with this now. It does have quite a bit of ammo. Yeah, don't quite like machine guns too much though. All the time, but you know, seems to be okay. Right. Yeah, it does work pretty well. Okay. I think we're in a city. Oh, what's that? Let's get closer. Mysterious. Press space to examine. Yes, what happened here? Oh! yeah. That's the game. Bit of an interesting ending, I will say, but... yeah. But it looks like it was her character. Interesting. Yeah, so, should be able to do the next, game. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed it, yeah. See you next time.